During the time that crews were fighting the fire, we had a partial collapse inside the building, and a mayday was called. The mayday was called at 9:31, and at that point, we did have firefighters who were rescued from the building. At this time, five of the firefighters have been transported to area hospitals and are in stable condition at this time.